Some time ago, got out of bed, rubbed my eyes and I scratched my head, and I looked in my pockets, I didn't have a penny. There were places to go, but I had no faith, people to see, but I was going nowhere without money. I didn't have any. So I looked around me for something to say. Had to admit I wasn't doing too well. Everything I ever owned I'd sold before. There was no TV, no hi-fi to play, nothing I could turn into cash that day. Just my old guitar standing there by the door. So me and my guitar went walking, and we walked far. Part of town we find on the second-hand stores. And though I needed the money, I somehow just felt funny. So every evening walked through those shop doors. And I wondered what it was that made me stop. For I sold my old friend in a second-hand shop. And I remembered when you left what you had to say. Said I had talent, but I had no work. You call me a loser and you call me a jerk. And you said you might come back if I could make it pay. So me and my guitar walked into some bar. And I almost begged the owner for a gig. He said, yeah, all right. Come here and play tonight. Then he said he'd pay me, and I felt big. Things have moved on a lot since then. Now it takes me all my time to remember when I was broke and I didn't know what to do. I'm an overnight success after all these years, after all the failures, all the tears, and I realize now I owe it all to you. So me and my guitar can't stay now where we are. We have to come and find you to let you see. And I'll show you I'm okay, but I know you won't stay. Start again, you and me. Yeah, me and my guitar, although we've come so far, need one more thing to make the dream come true. So listen to my prayer and say that you'll be there, and there'll be me, my guitar, and you.